Michael Kendricks, the Cleveland Browns linebacker, has been charged with insider trading, Bo, by federal officials, and he allegedly made a profit of nearly $1.2 million from investments tied to insider trading 4 years ago. What is your immediate reaction to this breaking news?
How did you get caught? Right? Because this is one that's not easy to catch people up on. They like to throw people's name and paperwork surrounding insider trading when they can't get them because it's so hard to get people for insider trading. How did you two, for this little bit of money, the SEC is involved in this, Securities and Exchange Commission, for those of you who watch too much football. How did you manage to get caught?
It seems like, according to his explanation, he was conned by a former friend who had experience, apparently, in the world of investments and higher education. In his words, he was a Harvard grad who worked at Goldman Sachs.
Yes.
And I think we share a similar opinion on this, that maybe stop trusting the Harvard grads who work for Goldman Sachs because they may have also destroyed our economy.
Yeah, but you know what, though? That wasn't exactly a con, right? He put it out there like, I trusted the wrong person, but he knew what he was doing. He was giving, and this is the other part,
well,
too.
It's the exchange of favors. Yeah,
right, the broker or whatever job he had at Goldman Sachs. In return for doing these things, Michael Kendricks was giving him Eagles tickets. Mm-hmm. He got him on the set to meet Teyana Taylor. Ooh. And I think he gave him something like $10,000. So as crazy as we were looking at Michael Kendricks about the fact that he got caught, how about the fact that this dude might go to jail and all he got for it was some tickets and what sounds like the equivalent of a Jimmy V fan experience? We could have given you that.
Absolutely. And now, of course, Michael Kendricks finds himself the answer to a pretty rare trivia question, which is, who is the only active football player anyone can imagine to get docked for insider trading?
Right. There are other sports where we could see this sort of thing happening.
Golf.
Just be clear. Like, right, you wouldn't be so surprised if it happened over there. Like, it might. This dude got popped. And this is what we want to know. It's Hard Knocks this week, right? Does Hugh Jackson have to call him in and give him the lecture?
Son, I'm going to tell you this one time. You need to pick your friends a little bit better. Your friends are going to be the death of you.